friend of mine who tours Germany a lot, and he said, all you need to do is keep going back there, and eventually everyone will warm to you. And once they've warmed to you, they'll be more loyal than any country in the world. They'll be there for life. I've toured all around, and there is nothing like a German audience. A German audience is fiercely loyal, and they're fiercely music lovers. They just love coming to gigs, singing, being quiet when they need to be quiet, and it feels like a very music-loving country, so I'm very honoured to be here and playing for you guys. But I want to play you a song that I played at the Rolling Stone Weekender, and I remember it was the last time I played it. I remember going, this is my first single, and everyone going. So hopefully it's going to be a different reaction to it. Sing it, you know. White lips.
Since 18, they'd be amazing, slowly sinking.